All right, what's up, guys? So, another vlog 14. So, we're going up north now, like up north in Wisconsin towards like Townsend, like here. Here's Wisconsin. Yeah, here's Wisconsin. We're going like up here, okay? This is gonna be pretty dope. I'm gonna take some pictures. It's a fall color. It's supposed to be like the peak, and right now it's like 10 o'clock, and we're just about to fill up with some gas, so.
The advertiser on these are stick way out. They go to for that for false advertising.
So we just got here to my grandma's, and me and Alec are staying here. Florian, I'll show you in a minute. He's gonna be like right out here. Oh, say hi, Florian.
I think I'm going to sleep so long.
That's pretty great. Tomorrow we're getting up at 6:30. That'll be just me and Alec. Florian's gonna sleep in. He's pretty tired. So and I'm pretty tired right now too. So I'm gonna go to bed and see you in the morning. Hey everyone, good morning. It is October 9th. It is Sunday, and we are just getting ready to go get all around it. You can never see yourself hanging all around it. So I'm here, take some pictures, and when I find some areas that I really like. Alright, so I kind of like this, and then with the lights and stuff, I'm going to set up a picture, we'll get the tripod going, we'll set up a picture of me just like kind of walking out, maybe looking up in a tree or something, we'll do more of that. But it's really hard because I don't have a wide angle lens, so I'm going to have to, I don't know, improvise, but yeah. Yes, that shoe went pretty well. I'm just gonna keep driving down this road and see what I find. And yeah, I'm hoping to find like a lookout, like an overlook, but unfortunately there's not like a lot of fog like I was really hoping for this morning, so. Still, it's such a beautiful morning. Maybe one day you'll understand.
I'm on my way back, and I hope you can see this. There's like a huge family of what I think is turkeys up here. It's, I'm hoping I can get close enough to take a picture. But it's kind of cool. I don't know. I'm just looking at this, like, the road up here, and I'll say, see them?
Hey, turkeys.
Okay, so I drove back here, and there's some other guy here, so I couldn't turn around. So now we're kind of like, they're helping me get out. But, yeah, it's kind of funny. So hopefully we get out. Car is definitely broken in now. Well, I'm here. Going safe. Let's go say hi to the boys. Time to get up, Alec. Time to get up. Time to get up, Alec. Hey, Florian's up. What's up, Florian? What's up, boys? Or what's up, guys? Bleep it out, no. Okay, so now we're gonna go onto the highway. We just saw like a really cool overlook. And we're gonna take a picture, right, Alec?
Yep.
Alec actually spotted it. He was like, you gotta go take a picture. And I was like, I do. So we're gonna do. Yeah, so I just had like a really cool idea me and Alec did for pictures. And we're gonna take this and put like someone, we're gonna put Florian like sitting on it. And then we're gonna take a picture. Okay, so we're setting up the shot. He's gonna sit like right in there. It's gonna be pretty cool. There you go, Florian, you can do it. Alec's just roaming. I actually can pick some. You can do it. I believe in you, Florian. Yes, you can. So we'll show you. I'll show the picture right after this, then. Yeah, so we are now really far up north, past like Argonne or something, and we're like, we're on some old road, some like logging road. It's really cool. We're gonna try to find some cool pictures, right, Alec?
Yep.
Yeah, man. Right, Florian. Actually, that log pictures though, I think are gonna turn out really cool. But you'll already see them. But so if we find some cool stuff, we're trying to look for cabins and stuff that'll like specifically to take some cool pictures of. So when we see those, we'll show you.
Toes, cold sand and sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony backs. So far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine cone tracks. We slept like dogs down by the fireside. Awoke to the fog, we're all around us. The boom of summertime. Yeah. We stood steady as the stars in the woods. So happy hearted in the warmth. Rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
Okay, so we're here on like another trail, just a small one we found. I don't know, we just kind of drove off. Just grabbing an orange hat because it is hunting out here right now. And we saw a few people hunting, so I just thought it'd be smart if one of us wears orange. So, yeah, I didn't really want to drive through this. Probably could have, but yeah, just walk. So, yeah, we'll see if we see anything cool up here. Otherwise, you'll just see us in another location eventually.
Hey, Hey guys, good morning. It is 1:56. It's kind of late to start today, but we're gonna end the vlog from yesterday today, and I just like lost all the footage. I don't know what happened to it, but it's still got some cool footage of yesterday, but we lost like a huge chunk in between. And we're just on our way home. We might stop once or twice maybe for some pictures, but other than that, we're on our way home. We're gonna go to Notre Dame, drop them off, and I'm gonna do some editing tonight. So, winding down the vlog.
They make you my enemy. I'm not playing at the bitch, man. You don't like
that. Okay, so we took a short stop and we're at Doc's Harley Davidson. And he had a blast. Okay, show me Alec. Oh my god. Okay, stop.
Go, go, go.
Oh my god. Vlog life, baby. Hashtag adventure life.
Go try it. So fun.
Okay, we're gonna leave. These are actually like so dope. There's just tons of stuff in them. Just let us walk around. I don't think we're supposed to be here, to be honest, but who cares? Oh, just like fishing nets. This wheel. This is a dope wheel. Oh my god.
Pretty fire, guys.
Jeez, look at all the stuff. Dude, look at all the stuff in here. There's just like a wood stove in here. There's so much stuff in here. Oh my god. This guy just buys crap. Oh my god. Dude, come in here. Check this out.
Why did you get this for free?
Just like driving a boat.
Oh, there's another one, Alec. Look at the other boat. Now.
Alec, there's another fire extinguisher. No.
You do it.
Just let me get out, though.
You try it.
Maybe.
They're so fun. So damn fine. Look at the other one.
This is crazy. This is actually fire. Look at this steering wheel, though. It's so like
awesome.
Dope, man. So yeah, it's a nice close. So guys, I think I'm gonna end the vlog right now.
No.
And
I don't wanna use that.
Thank you, Timeline Barbecue and Harley Davidson for supplying us with a great end of the vlog. And yeah, guys, go find some adventure pictures. And so I'll see you later, guys. Bye.
Just to bless the moment.